A lot of work, a lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into this. And what does it finally feel like to officially be signed to play at the next level?
It's a blessing to be in the opportunity to go to the next level and then see your players, you know, they also signing too. Just the whole Spartanburg community, you know what I'm saying, from other teams, we all, you know, doing something with our lives, so it's a blessing.
How special to see this many, you, I mean, 10 players for the same team. I mean, a lot of teams get two or three guys moving on. You get five or six, that's a big number. You guys had 10 signed today. That's a pretty amazing number.
Yes, sir. This telling us that we talented. We talented. We got talented players. They all can go somewhere in life, man. Like I said, I'm just blessed. You know, being to go to Charleston Southern and my other teammates, you know, they're going to college, so it's a blessing.
What is it that stuck out to you about Charleston Southern? Why that program?
As soon as I got out there, I know everybody said it, but it felt like home. You know, Christian-based community, you know, I get to stay in touch with the Lord. It's just amazing. I can't even talk right now.
When did you kind of know that you'd have a chance to play at the next level? Was there a certain point that it hit you as a young kid? Did it take a little while in playing some in high school before you thought, hey man, I'm talented enough, if I work hard enough at this, I can play at the next level?
Well, when I was young, you know, I really wanted to play in the football. I was doing karate. And so I didn't think about the football. As soon as I did it, turns out I was good at it. You know, my real dad, mom, stepdad, all of them told me that I was going to be good at it. You know, receiver, DB, and that's what I'm doing now. So.
Good deal. Thanks so much, man. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Thank you very much.